for number two, Colton Hanrahan.
Thank you. Check. 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 Check.
the back of that goal, number 19, Gordon Leary.
Thank you.
Middle Lancers by their way to another state final. We are in the section of eight this afternoon, and with 6:31 in the second quarter, Long Meadow Lancers 8 and the Rocketeers of North Attleboro 0. 1 minute. Inside the final minute.
The button that starts the video.
First strike for the Lancers would come from number 2, Colson Hanrahan. Not 3 minutes later, again, number 2 on stage, second goal for Long Meadow, again it is Colson Hanrahan. 1 minute later, Long Meadow goes up 3-0 over the Rocketeers on the goal by Luke Schilling. 6:11 on the clock. 1 minute later, it's 5:11 on the time, and it will be number 6, Jack White, scoring the fourth goal for Long Meadow. 4 minutes left on the clock. And here comes the true sophomore, Finley Morin, scoring the fifth goal of the game for your Lancers. We're now inside the 3rd minute, and once again, we get it right. It's the 6th goal, number 6, Jack White. We now move into the 2nd quarter, and it's 11:10 on the clock. Lancers, they would net their 7th goal of the game. On the toss in, with the flame, 19, the number, the name, Gordon Leary. We're at 9:21 on the clock, and this goal would come at the hands of number 14, Greg Schillick, and Long Meadow's up 8-0 over North Attleboro. The goal scoring continues, and this time with 4:13 on the clock, we call number 3, and it's Dom Verratti scoring the Lancers' 9th goal in the contest. Long Meadow up 9-0 over North Attleboro.
Thank you.
And there's another Lancer goal to open the second half. Number four, Luke Schilling. 58 seconds.
Come on, let's go. Okay, here we go. Let's go, Jared. Come on, Jared.
Let's go, Jared. Jared.
I should not laugh. That is number 91 in your program, and number one in our hearts, Sam Weaver. 10-18 on the clock, 11-1 on the scoreboard, and yes. Another Lancer goal, number four, Luke Schilling, and we are at 9:28. Lancers with a 12-1 lead over.
Oh, you're the best, pal.
Lancer goal once again. Number four, Luke Schilling, on the assist from number three, Dominic Verratti. 8:32 on the clock.
Yes. So we can start editing.
Longmeadow tallies another goal. This at the hands of number three, Dominic Verratti. 7:15 and running, Longmeadow 14.
New York, man!
inside the right post, and it's another Lancer goal for Luke Schilling.
Antonio is a highlight on that one.
Into the timeout, 6 minutes, third quarter. Another Lancer goal, 5:33 on the clock. We're in the third, and that, number four, Luke Schilling.
Whatever it was.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Inside the final 2 minutes of regulation. From North Attleboro High School for making the trip and bringing Wells credit for a good season to find yourself this far into the postseason. I want to thank you all very much for coming out to support tonight's contest of Longmeadow High School Athletics.